Well, there are 36 security cameras around the inside and outside of Bar 52 behind me. Right now, detectives are going through that video to find those responsible for this killing.
IMPD homicide detectives hope witness accounts and security video outside Bar 52 will lead them to whoever killed 26-year-old Kenneth Keelan.
It can be time-consuming, but they work very hard to piece together the incident in a timely manner so that we can get justice for the victim.
According to a witness who does not want to be identified, Keelan was inside the bar near the corner of English Avenue and Sherman Drive until closing time at 3 a.m. When Keelan walked outside, the witness says, two cars pulled up and at least one person got out and shot him. Keelan ran across the Dairy Queen parking lot next door before collapsing outside this home.
He was transported to an area hospital where, despite best life-saving efforts, he did pass away at that time at the hospital.
And that young man, I didn't personally know, but he used to wait on me at Kroger's down there at Twin Air.
Really?
Yeah, he's a very nice young man.
Dairy Queen owner Michael Spears says he was shocked to hear of the violent crime so close to his own business.
That sent cold chills through me. I thought, you know, that's terrible. That could have been anybody.
1 year ago, 31-year-old David Ballinger was shot and killed outside Bar 52 after a fight that started inside. 40-year-old Derek Witt, accused in the murder, is awaiting trial next month. Spears says he doesn't fault Bar 52 management in this case.
They have, you know, stepped up security around here with lights at night, police officer on the weekends, and extra security.
But he is concerned for the safety of his employees and customers.
It does send signals to you that, you know, what is going on around here late at night. Sometimes I don't even want to know.
Investigators say there could be other witnesses out there they haven't spoken to yet. If you saw, heard, or know anything, you can call IMPD or Crime Stoppers at 317-262-TIPS. On the east side, Zach Myers, Fox 59 News.